So now the politicians want to create a $2.4 billion preschool bureaucracy?
If that were available for K-12 schools, we could hire 69,000 new teachers.
Or modernize more than 13,000 out-of-date classrooms.
But I would not create an expensive new preschool bureaucracy.
Not when it would only increase enrollment 4%.
Not when politicians could impose a parent tax to cover cost overruns.
Preschool, yes, but 82, no. It's the wrong solution.